I'm Mark Finding of the KCRA 3 Weather Center with an update on the weather for the next couple of days. Well, we still have this little weather system kind of giving us some clouds and this breeze, cooler weather we've been seeing. Now, over the course of the weekend, it brought a lot of rain into the northwest. Boy, we're seeing record amounts of rain in parts of Oregon and Washington. But for us, well, we've just been seeing some milder weather. And at midnight tonight, we'll still have a few of the clouds. Now, I think during the day Tuesday, this is Tuesday morning, we'll be mostly sunny. There'll be a few more clouds over the Sierra, but any threat of rain is done. And that's Tuesday evening. It's still mainly clear. Let's get into the day on Wednesday. A couple of high clouds kind of drifting on through, but again, it's still going to turn out to be a mostly sunny day. Temperatures will just be a little bit on the lower side of average, but still quite comfortable. And then Thursday, this is Thursday, it's sunny, but I think one of the things we'll most likely see on Thursday is the developing north wind. So here's the way that looks on the 7-day forecast. On Tuesday and Wednesday, we'll stay in the upper 70s with lows in the 50s and a few clouds from time to time, but dry. On Thursday, it'll be windy. The winds will diminish on Friday. Then the weekend looks great. Sunshine with highs in the mid-80s. So any outdoor plans for the weekend from, throughout Northern California, including the coast and the Sierra, it'll be just fine. If changes happen in the weather, we'll let you know about them right here.